The Pacific Palisades is experiencing the worst fire in its history.
Thousands leaving their homes and buildings behind as they burn to the ground.
Wildfires have exposed insurance deficiencies among homeowners.
Affordability concerns heighten for wildfire victims.
When I first came to Pacific Palisades back in February, I was really shocked with the level of devastation. And I knew that we need to be focused on providing a solution. Our mobile robotic factory is fully automated, AI-driven, and designed to build structural wall panels just in time for assembling. And as a result, we're in a position to offer custom homes that are fire-resistant and sustainable, 3 times faster than anything else available on the market.
The Los Angeles wildfires wipe out over 16,000 structures. Rebuilding can wait, and it has to be affordable. With AI-driven robotics and digital design, we're cutting build times by up to 70% and reducing costs by 30% with near zero waste. Our technologies are reshaping construction, bringing smarter, cleaner, more affordable homes to the communities that need them most.
The fires took a huge emotional toll on our family. Cosmic has offered us hope that this can get done quickly, efficiently, and to our precise desires.
Working with Cosmic felt like we had a partner with us. It's been really helpful to just be working with someone that understands and is sympathetic to what we're going through.
It feels good to partner with somebody that's here to help and bring this community kind of back to life and how it was before the fires happened.
We are really setting up the tone for building a next generation construction method that is going to scale across the nation and really help us to eliminate the housing crisis in the States and beyond.
Together, Cosmic and ABB Robotics are rewriting the script on construction and disaster recovery. Construction is facing a perfect storm, sky-high demand, tight sustainability goals, and a global labor crunch. Robotics is the game changer, helping this vital industry transform to meet these challenges in efficiency, in sustainability, and in the use of labor.